tell you something. He listed off three things. He listed off jobs, funding public education, and ethics reform. And I share that with him. And there's not going to be a lot of air between us because I think those are three of the top things facing us.